Hey guys, what's up? It's Charlie here, and today we're going to be looking at what if two bullets hit each other? In the existence of humanity, over 10 billion bullets have been fired. But what would happen if two bullets went right into each other? Would they both be destroyed, or would they form into one solid clump? Or would some other kind of amazing thing happen? Well, today we're going to look at an experiment which found out exactly what would happen. But first, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? So, what would actually happen if two bullets went right into each other? Well, there's actually two different answers to this. But first, let's look at a case where the bullets are going at the same speed. If the bullets were the same weight and going at the same speed, then they would have the same magnitude of momentum. If this was the case, then they would actually collide off each other. Much like two monster trucks ramming into each other, the bullets would simply bounce back. That's because they're going at the same speed and are the same weight, so the momentum would be cancelled out and go to zero. This means when they collide, they will both come to a halt. But now let's look at the second, more realistic case. In this case, let's say the weight of the two bullets are the same, but the velocities are different. This means that one bullet would be going faster than the other. If that were to happen, the bullets would splinter directly into each other. Actually, one of the bullets would splinter into the other one. But seeing as they both weigh the same, both bullets would be damaged and would splinter. But really, whichever one was going faster would be the one which would collide into the other and splinter them both. But do we actually have any documented proof, not in an experiment, of two bullets actually colliding? Well, if you go to Gettysburg National Military Park and Museum in Pennsylvania, you can see that in real life. Nearly 7 million bullets were fired at the Gettysburg Battle by 160,000 infantrymen. And because so many bullets were fired, something very rare happened. That is, that two bullets collided in mid-air. However, instead of the bullets hitting head-on, something different happened. One bullet was flying through the air straight when another one hit its side. In this instance, the bullet to the side actually went through the other bullet. And that's because the bullet going to the side had a greater mass and velocity. This means it was going faster and weighed more than the bullet it went through. Similar events happened during the Siege of Petersburg. During the Siege of Petersburg, two bullets actually did hit head on head. And amazingly, just as I explained previously, they turned into one solid clump. That's because they were going at the same velocity and had the same mass. So the bullets formed into one metal clump and they stopped in their tracks. But what about in modern times, using modern bullets? What would happen? Well, Mythbusters actually did an experiment all about this. At first, they tried to fire two rifles at each other. However, this was impossible, as they couldn't get them to fire at the same time. So instead, they suspended a bullet in mid-air. They then aimed a single rifle and fired. The bullet did actually hit the other bullet and it fused into one single mass. So even if this happened with the modern bullets we have today, it would still form into one mass. But is this the case with every modern bullet? Well, it sure is for some bullets, but not the RIP. The RIP is the most scary and dangerous bullet known to man today. It stands for Radically Invasive Projectile, or RIP for short. This bullet is super strong and can go through rock, plywood, metal, or glass. But what sets this apart from the rest? Well, basically it goes through solid objects and then expands its energy. That's because the tip of this bullet is made up of tiny metal spikes. When this bullet hits something, the metal spikes fly outwards, piercing the surrounding area. This will then create 9 separate holes into whatever it's fired at. Right now it's made by a Georgia-based company for the US Army, and it's very, very scary. But I would love to see an experiment with two RIPs going right into each other to see what would happen. Vote in the poll in the top right corner whether you would love to see this experiment too. If you guys want some more amazing videos, check out my second channel. There'll be a link to that coming up on screen in a moment. But as always, thanks for watching. Check out some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.